Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Sazwana binti Ma'ruf from SR11TTA. Today, I will show you a sit and reach test. The equipment that I will use to do this test is a sit and reach box and a marker. The objective of sit and reach test is to measure the flexibility of the lower back and hamstring. This test is important as because tightness in this area is implicated in lumbar lordosis, forward pelvic tilt, and lower back pain. So, let's go. Okay guys, the first step is we must wear a proper sport attire. Second step is we need to remove the shoes. The soles of the feet are placed flat against the box. Both knees should be locked and pressed flat to the floor, with the palms facing downward and the hand on top of each other. Then, push the marker along the measuring line as far as possible. Then, hold that position for 1 or 2 seconds. Usually, for those who do not, the proper technique will do like this. Both of knees are not locked and slightly bent. This is a wrong technique.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rum.
This sit and reach is target on the lower back. And hamstring.
Trajo pantisito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que ella cree que ya se sabe.